Welcome back to Let's Play Man Khemia 2, Follow-up Alchemy. Last time, we completed an assignment on runaway monsters, and we got an A. Today, we're going to complete against the three alumni students that Flay picked. So that's where I am now. So let's do this. Yep, I am ready. Basically, if you beat all three, you get an A. Which shouldn't be too hard. This would probably be a short one, so... Basically, you want to go all out. Well, yeah. That's pretty easy.
Count on me.
He's probably gonna counter you.
Let's take a chance.
Or not. Oh, I have drive caliber. Might as well show that off. Yeah. And there we go. That's one down.
That went pretty well.
Next victim. I might as well spend the time. There we go.
That was a waste of my time.
Now we take on the last student. Combatant C. Okay. Oh yeah, I've got it.
Switch with me. Come over here. Watch this.
My guys will use resistance to light. Go to sleep.
Come over here.
I'll make it quick.
Let's switch with me. Chance.
Oh, that's it.
Finally.
Yay! An A. Thank God. Whew, that was so much of a hassle.
Finally. That took longer than I expected. I'd like to take him while he's out. Oh, but not with this arm.
Oh, are you injured?
Can you stop coming out of nowhere like that? It is not good for my heart.
The enemy must have been pretty tough wounding you. Oh, this human is...
Don't get so nosy now. What do you want today?
I want you to help me with something.
Well, as you can see, I don't know if I'll be of any help right now.
Not a problem. It's a job that you can easily do with your sword.
I guess I don't have a choice. I'd like to at least get ready.
Make it quick.
Don't worry. I just need to send a message.
Damn it, Eugene. Why'd you have to go out on your own? Let's go to Raze's workshop for a scene! I think. Yep. Thank you. Inject it, really? Wow. Yay, now she learned her final upgrade skill, Glaceration. Awesome. I think I'll end it here. Next time on Man Khemia 2, we do all the jobs. We pretty much do all the jobs of this, chapter, which is pretty much the final ones. Until then, guys, see you later.